Oh, you got mad LP. I got like 400, 500. I just said that damn.
What is it? What do you have, 400, 500?
Like LP, the league points.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Dude, I don't know if you could see my record, but it's probably like superfluous. It has to be like, I feel like in my mind it's at least like an 80% win streak.
Well, I had like 6-7 runs in a row, but
yeah, I was
been out with the bronze, and like I said, that was just like lag traps.
Yeah, I flew through the bronze for the most part. What I have to do here? Player one, we're gonna see the next match. Does it know that I'm plugged in now? I don't know, you might have to do something to log me in with this controller. Because it's definitely plugged in. Maybe back out real quick. See why I can. Do you think I should just hit?
Yeah, try that.
Play as a guest. Do not sign in. Okay, now there's a. Alright, try it now. There we go. Oh, wait. We'll just go to default. Sweet.
This is weird playing like this. Like I said, I have it on a.
Actually, we wanted these two. Kind of small, but who really cares that much?
Nah.
So he just falls in the lesser part of the match. Yo, did you see the Daigo stream for Ryu?
Nah.
The first one? It was on Friday night. It wasn't that bad. It was pretty useful in terms of the stuff on there.
Let's check it out.
You know I got to have like my comments.
I think this is Shasta's demos.
Job affiliation? Martial artist.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Remember the name well.
This is the Have you tried Japanese voices?
Nah.
That's just kind of hot.
Is it?
Yeah. It's just his half circle back kick move.
Oh, okay.
That, but you could do it in air. Only on jump forward at a certain height. Actually, that one you could do at any height. You know how I know that?
How's that?
Because I just saw a video today explaining Rashid distances for not being punished. Other than that, I know nothing.
That's not watching.
Why are you trying to play him? He's your favorite dude.
I'm trying to play, learn everyone. Not learn, but at least basic shit. Like,
I'll show you some shit right now with Rashid. So his standing, do the standing heavy, which is the hop kick. That move is zero recovery.
Oh,
so
damn.
Do it on my, I'll block it, and then see how quickly you can move back. See? He's out my jab. You can just block. And then, okay, so also, if you knock them down, like sweep me, dash up and do the medium punch. Oh, wait, I gotta let it hit me. There you go. Now dash up to medium punch. Oh, wait, maybe it's not medium punch. I'm sorry. The one where he just chops. Like, you just did it. No, not that. It was an overhead chop, like.
That?
Nah. Maybe it's crouching medium? I swore it was a standing medium punch. Yeah, that move. That's the move.
Okay.
So, like, knock me down and then just do that move.
Fuck.
You can just do it probably close to me. But it's also, like, it's super meaty. It's, like, zero recovery, I believe, too. So. I don't know. What is the input for it, though? The double hand thing.
Yeah, that's close.
No, it should be an input for sure. Yeah, that move.
That move?
Yeah.
It is close.
Close what?
The
medium punch, right?
That's hard. Heavy.
Oh, heavy punch. Okay, yeah. So that's real good. Like, you just sweep me, walk up, and do the heavy punch. And even if I block. It's just a good meaty normal to use.
Yeah.
Like, the kick has zero frames, and then. Here, let me show you something real quick. If you do the air thing, the dive kick or whatever, you have to learn the timing because I saw people already doing this.
Yeah.
If you hit him in like his ankle,
yeah,
you won't flip on the recovery because watch when I block it. Just do one. You'll see that you'll shoot backwards and get a free sweep. If you hit at the ankle, you won't do that whole thing. So. Every kick button does a different.
Spotlight and medium for the most part.
Yeah. No, it's all of them, but every kick is like a different distance.
Probably,
so
it's probably easier doing that because it's like, wait. Oh, it's back. See how like his mesh arrow?
Yeah, there, you just did it. Yeah. And you didn't do the roll, so. That, I saw that. So, can we restart the match actually without doing like all the options? Is there a way? No. Alright, we'll just kill one another. We'll just play the round out then. No, don't do that. Just hit the arrow. Alright.
That's what it is.
I don't know if you know when you activate his V skill, like the Whirlwind,
you can
spin in it and shit.
You can spin in it?
Well, like not spin, but like.
No, it does something with the kicks. Like it makes that one kick go a lot faster if you go through it.
Yeah, yeah. Well, when you travel, I guess when you're in it, you travel faster.
Yeah.
But I don't know if you saw people, like for when I did my old super, you just can jump and it'll spin you out. Like you'll move so much faster. Maybe we just play again. Round one. Here's a wall dive, too, a corner jump or whatever they call it nowadays. But another thing he has too. I'll just show you this shit. Just walk to the corner. He has some sort of ambiguous wall dive. The off the wall that light kick knee or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
If you do it in the corner, yeah, like that. Here, watch. Come over here real quick. There's a way. Basically, like you knock me down right now, like with sweep. You go off the wall, and then on my wake up, you can like cross through at the corner. So it's weird. But yeah. I don't know. I saw a lot of people doing it with him.
I shitty sister didn't even know what it was.
Yeah, that's like an ant, mostly like I saw was anti-air, yeah. Just get him in the corner and like don't let him jump out. Man, this music is so dope. Yeah, I was watching like the Daigo stream. They didn't do anything crazy, and a lot of people were just like kind of like beating up on him. But he was actually hanging out with like other Japanese players, which, as far as I know, was like a first.
Right.
Yeah, like having playing like I guess because he hasn't never had a stream, but he's also like doesn't play in public like. I got you. Good. Start that shit up.
You win. Didn't start messing with that yet. Like his parries, I'm like, ah.
It's corny. I think he's like, he's fun and he's good, but he's just not as good as the other characters. There's a lot of characters in this game where I feel like you can go, that's the coolest version of Ryu.
Yeah.
But then you go, that's the coolest version of Chun, and it's just better. Like, you know?
Like, I like playing with Chun. Like, I did. This is like a survival thing, like, fucking around. Like.
Yeah. I think every, like, character in this game is great. Like, and everyone's saying the same. It was like, you know, they just stole KI and MK's idea, but knew like exactly what to do for this game.
This is the path of my destiny. Boy, it ain't too late to run off to Mordred. Round one.
He's playing Birdie now.
Fight!
Yeah, just went through.
Yep. What did you do? Just like, fuck it. His feet stay stuck out of the ground. It's kind of funny.
Damn it. Yeah, this fucking my game.
When I saw how it worked, I was like, yeah. All I need to know is where you know, if the move corresponds to where I think they're going to go. I'm just mad good at those guess moves. Like, I kind of always feel like I know the answer. Round one.
Like how I played those, like, scrubby people online. So I thought I was good. My bullshit too well, too, though.
What's that?
But yeah, I'll just go overhead you because AO1 just decides to do something dumb. Like, duck and block.
Oh.
Block off fast enough.
Yeah, it didn't work?
Nah. Blocking for me in this game is weird as shit. It's like, it seems like it takes like a frame or something for me to block. I don't know.
Yeah. I think, like, I just saw a video too, they were saying that there's like, really strong, like, when you leave the ground animations between stand and jump.
Yeah.
That there's like a thing. So.
Yeah, I think I just gotta get used to playing this actual, like, actually playing the game. I almost think, like, where it does a chain. I don't get why it's like a whiff for Hadoukens and stuff.
Yeah.
But if they took it out, he'd probably be like underpowered. You know what I mean? Like.
Yeah. Yo, I got body. Oh. You grabbed.
Ah, hit the wrong buttons. This is fucked up shit.
It's fucked up. Hey, don't stare at the can. Yeah, I get bodied pretty hard just by, like, people who have better, like, people being grinding Karen or grinding some fucking character that nobody knows about.
Dang, I'm gonna cross over.
Well, you'll jump again.
This is gonna be with the standing one, that's why. Oops. Just too quick.
I like his throw, too, where it throws him back across the screen. Like a standing throw.
Yeah.
Because it's pretty cool if you get him in the corner, and it's like weird.
I have like a fake Hadouken, but I don't know how to do it. Like one of those fake Hadoukens?
Yeah.
I don't even know if that's true or not. Oh, that shit comes out a lot faster.
It's his alpha counter in this game. The block, hit forward, all three punches. He'll go like that, and it just nothing comes out. That's the only thing he does in this. Like, I don't think it is.
It's a part of that.
You got me. Yeah, I uploaded all the matches to the YouTube if you want to watch them. They're really funny. Right. My birdie, like, ranked matches. There's probably 4 videos. They're, like, it's, like, all I played, but.
Yeah, I feel like I have the basic fundamentals down. I gotta work on my execution. Gotta learn, like, more shit.
Yeah, I actually like this though a lot. It was better, like, it's better than I thought it was.
Yeah,
I wouldn't
same
say
here.
I like it a lot. The only thing I don't like is, like, I like the actual layout button, but they're just so close. It's hard. But if this shit was like normal, like, it would be crazy. I wouldn't even not play on it specifically.
Yeah, like, I have to play that on effects. I don't think I ever seen anyone use them.
He's like just hard to get used to if you don't know how to fight him.
Yeah.
I think he's just weird, like, wacky dude, you know?
I think he had some like recurring setups, but I had no idea.
His throw is like weird as hell too.
It makes a poison even with that.
What do you mean?
Like I went through,
No, I hit you with one before you did that.
Ah, I did?
Yeah, the last time. He has this move. I don't want to do it. Yeah, the poison, like, it's unblockable, I think, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, the pass-through moves will go through it, but if you just get touched by it, like, you get poisoned.
Yeah. Fight. Oh, no, they have to do that. Oh, no, it's not unblockable.
The poison?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought something of it or something is.
Is he X or something? Or?
I don't know. To figure it out.
Oh, shit. That's a crazy trap.
Weird. Fight. Okay, there he is. Figure something out.
I don't know that much.
Just keep using poisons for no reason.
The guy should really want to learn how to use Cammy.
I've seen like people play Zali with her. Punkyo plays her.
Oh,
dude who used to play Seth.
Trying
to figure out a move that I just can't figure out. Yeah, weird. See if I can. Oh, sure you can. Duh. That's the move.
The hell?
He just has like a slide too, you know? Yeah.
Course.
She had, I saw a Ryu player at, what was it, Winter Brawl?
Yeah.
That he would be like full screen with Cammy, and when a Shoto or a character he knew would throw a fireball, he just would do V trigger and then mash the spiral arrow.
Yeah.
And it hit like every time. Like he's able to just see them start it.
Yeah.
You know, pause it with the trigger and just go right into that. And it was like crazy. And he was just doing it like on confirm.
So you're an asshole?
I think so. Dang.
Can't go through that? That makes sense.
It was my EX one too. I've seen a lot of people just walking forward with her medium punch as a button.
Check that out.
And then a lot of people just do the a lot of people are doing the crossover cannon spiral arrow, whatever the hell it's called.
Round one.
Like the one where she flips in the air.
Okay. That one?
Nah, the move, like the move, the flipping move. Nah, like the hooligan air throw or whatever.
Oh, okay.
You know what I'm about?
Nah, but probably see, watch later.
Just see what it is in the command list real quick. Down back punch. Half circle back punch.
Oh, okay.
But you can do cannon strike from there. And then, but when you're in the air, hit the kick button.
Okay.
A lot of people would like just would sweep and do it and go over the person and then hit the kick, like the cross up.
Okay.
You know, just to trick them. So. Yeah, you can't do the spiral arrow like at that distance anyway.
I hit it by accident. Still not used to this control. Like. He has like his priority.
Fuck.
Bond wins.
This is the 12th win for player 2.
Yeah, I think I just stick to birdie for a while. Probably go birdie then Ryu or something. The other characters just none of them are like fun to me for some reason.
Sure, I don't know. It's like 50-20 minutes in the training mode. But as I'm doing that, I'm like, I feel like yeah, I'm gonna suck with her like real bad.
Chun-Li.
Now, let's begin.
Nekali.
Want to see my kung fu? I'll show you.
Power. Round one.
Fuck.
Yeah, like that little tackle thing he does when he like supers up, you don't have to charge it. You can just hold like just back hit forward. Back forward. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, I think I heard his dive kick. Yeah, sure, you can hit from that far away. Hold her up.
Is this something about struggling?
What's up?
Is this something about struggling, man? It's going to rape her.
This way.
kill him.
Music just changed?
What?
Music just like slowed down?
Yeah.
It was like boom, 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 boom. Quite.
Let's see something real quick. I think that's a medium kick. I did a hard kick. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I'm trying to figure out how to do this.
Oh, no.
That's fucked up anyway.
Is it a full corner carry? Yep.
Damn. Go farther.
Did you see that she could do like jump up forward into lightning legs for like an overhead?
Final
no?
round.
Nah.
Like jump straight up and do the lightning legs, like down back kick or whatever it is. Or down forward kick.
Yeah.
Yeah, so jump and do it in the air.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and people were like jumping to like here,
yeah,
and then inputting it, and you'll fall down, like
yeah,
come down kind of on a better angle. But yeah, a lot of people do that as like her main mix up.
Cool.
A lot of characters have command grabs.
Don't struggle, just don't escape from me. I think that's wrong.
This is the 14th win for player 2.
I feel like it's hard to deal with the command grab pressure on wake up for this game. This way.
Oh, is that an air throw?
What?
Her V trigger, her V skill, whatever.
Oh, it's just like the kick, where you can hit medium kick to cross over him. It's just like a cross up type move.
Oh, okay.
Real weird sounds for it.
Yeah! How do you get out of it? Can you hit him out? Do you have to...
That move?
Yes.
I don't know, because I think it's like a grab, right? You just got hit with it, right?
Yeah. I blocked it on my queen as a grab. I think I jumped too late.
Yeah, I'm not so sure.
Yeah.
We can switch seats if you want. It's kind of sometimes easier on this chair.
Swoops have like no range.
You have to use her back fierce more.
Back fierce?
Yeah, the third strike.
Maybe the shadow has.
Yeah.
Fight. Ah, okay.
Couldn't get my super.
Chun-Li wins. You want to sit here anyway, or better for your back? Or?
Yeah, no, let's just, we can switch. I think you'll have better luck doing it on the flat chair, yeah. Because I'll usually like play on that chair, because I always rock in the big chair too.
This is the first win for player one.
Yay! Oh.
Yeah, that shit sounds dope when you're at the tournament. It's pretty cool, surround sound voice.
This should be better. Sad man. Then it goes to tournaments, people don't use it, but get those
coffee table things or whatever.
Yeah,
tables. People use them all the time. You know, I gotta stick with my main man over here.
Ryu.
The attention.
I don't know why people bitch about the story mode in this. It's just as shitty as one of Mortal Kombat.
Mortal Kombat story mode fucking sucks. Like, you could say that it's, like, technically cool in terms of length and writing and all that, but the fucking... If you actually care about
the
story mode...
That's the same amount of stuff
mode.
That was in there. It's like 3 matches each leg. Like, each person.
Round 1. Fight!
This just it doesn't make any sense.
She has shit to do with her in the training mode either.
Yeah, I mean, you have to do the lightning thing. Her medium punch or something is like one of the better ones in the game. For anti-airs, for pressure. You do it like 3 times on them if they block. It's crazy. Good.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, I like that thing. It doesn't really do much, though.
That's a stupid ass move. A lot of people are abusing his light kick version.
Oh, really?
Tatsu, yeah, because he's, I guess he's like -1 on it or something silly.
17th win for player 2.
Round 1. Fight!
There's not too far down with that, but it's just not. Yes.
Trying to think, like, I just see a lot of people with her throw out the electric and try to do like the medium kick crossover or something. A lot of people just do that, and they rush you down and do that elbow.
Yeah.
like dash up and just elbow or her heavy kick, which is like a weird knee, which is one of the better moves in, for a character. Every character just has like a couple of really good normals that you have to abuse.
Yeah.
On the battle.
Yep.
Did you see the new trailer for like Resurrection or whatever? Like the Machinima Street Fighter series?
Nah.
That shit's pretty dope. It just goes right into this game.
This is the path of my destiny.
Wanna see my kung fu? I'll show you.
Round one. Fight!
Almost had you.
They did.
I did down back kick. Sit down forward.
Round two.
Shit. Collect some reset on me that I wasn't expecting.
I don't even think you're dead though.
You can't escape.
Oh, wait.
Chun-Li wins.
So you kind of have an idea what to do already, but not really.
That this much. Is the 19th win for player two.
Round one. Fight. Hey.
Oh shit, I see you mean.
See, he even like recovers out of that shit. Sure you can.
Might turn me to a semi-quarter decent fire.
Spam some tattoos.
Man, Maybe not. Fuck. I'll do that. Wrong button.
Over it?
Oh shit.
I just tested it. Like, I could have just blocked.
You win. I think you're in an animation anyway.
Well, I was probably should be in plus because I hit you.
Oh, okay.
But depend on the recovery of the move. Fight.
What am I doing?
Take this,
huh?
Yo, what is with this voice acting?
Put on Chinese or Japanese. Fuck. That shit was like this to your face.
Yeah.
Fuck, don't want to do that. That's stupid, don't they do with chem players? Since I was on that low rank shit. I move up to them, and they're just gonna wake up Shoryu, because, you know, they're not ranked, like, not in any league. So I just take a step back and just watch Shoryu and just throw him again. And just, like, keep it's like a constant fucking cycle. Like, they won't not dragon punch on wake up. So late. Oh well. What? Fucking crazy. After this match.
Alright, cool.
I did Birdie versus Ryu. Just watching it fucked up.
This is the 21st win for player 2.
Hey, at least you got 2 wins.
That's right, man.
You know, you're probably fucking around.
Maybe. They were with Fong or whatever. I've never played anyone with Birdie, so. Just when I had that beta before. I think it's easy to like play Ryu though, per se.
Yeah, it's
just to do his moves at least.
I think Ken might be easier.
Birdie.
Ken might be, yeah, crazier. Just wait, 187 on the motherfucker. Street Fighter character. Yeah, I don't know. This is the path of my destiny. Yeah, how's this week 187 paths to like exactly?
It ain't too late to run off the mom now. It ain't too late. Round one. Fight. Hadouken! Hadouken!
So bad. Do like crazy stuff like doing his those things like when it pauses. I guess it's a V trigger.
Yeah. No, I mean they just take a longer time to come out.
I mean like when he does the V trigger and it stops for a second.
No, but he doesn't stop.
Does it?
You might be configuring it, like, thinking it's a different move.
Maybe.
Oh, Play one more.
One more, and then. Alright.
No, I just want to see. When he eats them, he'll, you know, drop a can, drop a banana, but there's no, like, animation. The chain, he wiggles. Maybe that's what you're thinking of?
No, when he does V trigger, like, when the screen stops for a second. Because you, like, did, like, a rush.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You know what
I'm
talking
about. Yeah. Yeah, well, when he does that, it works like Ryu's, where I can cancel out the move, you know?
Okay.
So it just freezes it. Well, that's your V-Skill.
The V-Trigger, so it pauses for a sec. So
when the paint comes around him. It cancels out for, like, every character.
Okay.
So I just did mine when I did that. Like, basically, like, if you did it, and then if you, like, threw a fireball and hit it, like, you could move, you know?
Yeah. Okay. Can you do shit to, like, get an extra hit in?
Yeah, that's why I did it there.
Okay. I don't know what I'm trying to do. They got you tired anyway.
The only thing is, I never really get it with Birdie.
But
I don't get it often. Like, the V reversal, because I'm bodying people, that's why.
Yeah.
But, like, you know.
Started blocking. Huh. Oh shit.
Duh, destroy. Yeah, so it's popping off in the background. Final round. Yeah, motherfucker. Fight.
There you go. I didn't know why I wanted to. That's why there's 60 beacons in there. I'm gonna get it out. Let's see. I have enough room. I think the next time I come over, for real, I think I'll buy 2 tables for you.
I have them. I have them somewhere.
I do?
Yeah, definitely. We can put them down. I should just leave them like here anyway, because I need a table.
Yeah, because at the end I really couldn't show you kid anymore. That's why I do it like 8 of Dukins. Like, the fuck,
you
just come
put
out.
It down, lean it on anything.
Yeah, that's a nice controller, man.
I like it. The buttons feel real crazy.